Mistakes do happen. But I have waited 20 years for this night, and I'll be goddamn if I let a $10 CD player fuck it up. So if you will, with the rounding balls of applause, for the second fucking time tonight, welcome, if you will, one of my favorite entertainers. And if you think that was bullshit, you are out of your fucking mind. In her 20th and final anniversary performance as Miss Florida, welcome, if you will, the incomparable.
Take these tears away. I need your arms. This is Erica Norell. Erica Norell.
Esa voz de mi silencio, mi mayor descubrimiento, el conjuro a los momentos en que pierdo la razón. Ay, tu amor es lluvia fresca, es el agua con que sano mis heridas, es la entrega, la alegría, la inocencia ya perdida, la canción que en la noche se trepó por mi balcón.
and Miss Erica Norell and Company. And first runner-up in the Miss Continental USA pageant. She'll be representing Ghana and everybody here in Florida this year at the Miss Continental USA in back to Nicoletta. She's a blonde, she's a brunette, she's a redhead, she's Erica Norell, that's it. Ladies and gentlemen, we still have more special entertainment before we get into talent category, and we do have a very special person that we're bringing to the stage right now. She is our current reigning Miss Florida, and she will be until at least 3 o'clock this morning. If you will, please bring to this stage the very beautiful Miss Danielle Hunter.
Baby, I'll do it naturally. Florida, Danielle Hunter.
Is our current reigning Miss Florida, Miss Danielle Hunter. Make some noise. I've never seen a paint job on a body better. Have you? I've never. My car got touched up. Doesn't look that pretty. But that on over to a talent competition and to one of my co-MCs. If you will, please bring to the stage Miss Electra. I'm sorry. I think it's Coochie Frita. Oh, I'm sorry. My mistake.
I please, Nikki. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for the little gringo, Miss Nikki Adams.
Gracias, Coochie.
Not a bitch. Okay. Now. Hola. ¿Cómo está usted? Gracias, thank you so much. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. Cubanos. Puerto Rico. Mira, ¿qué te pasa? Cubanos. The Puerto Ricans are gonna take over Miami.